turning that match around?
I think the key was in the second set that I turned around and that I came back after the first set. But yeah, like I said, it's never easy to play against someone you never know. Like, you don't know how she's playing. And I mean, you can talk a lot, but when you are on court, it's always different. And I think that I need a little bit time to adjust and, yeah, feeling also my rhythm, because the conditions are today completely different than 2 days ago when I was playing. So it's at the end, it was a tough match, but happy to be through. She was playing really fast and flat, so that was something I was not really expecting so fast and hard. So that's why I was trying to adjust, especially with my movement at the end of the first set and then at the beginning of the second set. And I think that was then for me the key to coming back. I don't know. I don't think that, that you can prepare for these conditions and for these courts. I think here it's always special to play because also of the weather conditions, and the courts are slow, and you have to go for it. So I think it's more that, that you try to improve every single day when you are here and trying to being confident about your game plan.
Is it a different type of satisfaction when you come through a match like this where you did have to problem solve and kind of win it in a different way than just, oh, I played a fantastic match and just beat my opponent?
Yeah, I think it's of course gives me again like confident that I can turn around matches, that I can play also three sets, also in the close moments, that I'm there, that I can trust myself. And I think that I had now like two completely different matches, one really good one from the beginning until the end, and now today with like a few up and downs. But I think it's good also like when I'm looking ahead to the next round. I think it's the same situation. I never played against her. I mean, she had a lot of confidence. She played very well in the last few months, and she is going for it. She is hitting the ball as well really fast, and she is trying to dominate the game. But I know a little bit about her, but it's the same. It will be a new match. We are starting from zero both, and I will try to play like I finished the match today.
Do you remember the first time that Sabalenka kind of came on your radar? Like whether you saw a match result?
Yeah, I remember it was Eastbourne when she won against Julia, I think. It was also a coming back match because Julia was leading. I think she won the first set because I was playing after, and that was the first time like I was really like, that I was taking care about her. Like, I think that was the first time.
Do you remember what your thoughts were?
Like, I have no. I was just like, okay, I was like, I mean, I was not thinking too much, but it was like the first time I was really like, okay, I think she will play good in the next few months, and that's true.
And do you play in
New Haven? Not, I played like a few years ago, but this year I don't know yet. I have no idea. Yeah?
Is that going to be a problem? Have you heard anything about the WTA?
Not really, no, because my schedule now is until Wimbledon, so I don't know more. So, sorry.
But you were aware that...
Yes, yeah.
Any other questions in English? All right, we can do German.
Okay.